I've got a teenage son. And he did the bravest thing I'd ever seen. He let his deadbeat dad back into his life. That's all I wanted for years. It's all I thought about. And guess what? Now that it's happened, I wake up at night and I say to myself, I should push him away now. Push him away now so I don't do it by accident down the road.
Stop talking. You're just gonna say anything to try and get out of this.
You think I'm gunning for you? Let me tell you something. I've got a whole team down there who depend on me. You know how I've repaid their trust? I've kept secrets from them. I've lied to them. I've broken protocol. That's right. That's right. Lives and careers and relationships. They could all go down the tube and it would all be on me. And you know why I do that? Because I don't know any other way. That's the best I can figure out.
No. You're trying to trick me. You're trying to build empathy.
I'm not negotiating with you, Gil. I'm saying my piece. You think you know me. You think I'm one kind of thing. Well, I'm not. I'm something else. I'm not after you. I don't even know you. I've got enough going on in my life. You're not part of it, buddy. You misread this. You understand? You're wrong.
On my word.
But if you let go of this rope, you'll become the thing that you hate. You'll become the thing that you think I am. You get that? So what's it gonna be? Who are you? Because I'm done talking.
On three. One. Parker, you're right.
No. Gil, please, no, just stay here with me.
Oh, I see it now. It's okay.
No, you made the right choice, Gil. You just focus on that, buddy. Just focus on that.
Introspection.
No, there's a way through this. You gotta build from this moment. You gotta move forward from here. You work through it from here.